Franklin and his gallant crew. I dreamed I knew the English shore. I heard a lady lament and deplore. She wept so hard, and I heard her say, "Alas, my Franklin is so long away." With 100 sailors he sailed away to the frozen ocean in the month of May to seek a passage around the pole, where we poor sailors do sometimes go. Through cruel hardships his men did go, his ship on mountains of ice was thrown, where the Eskimo in his skin canoe was the only one that ever came through. Now in Baffin's Bay, where the whale fish blow, the fate of Franklin no man do know. The fate of Franklin no tongue can tell. Lord Franklin with his sailors did well. And now my burden, it brings me pain, for my long lost Franklin I would cross the main. £10,000 would I freely give to know on earth that my Franklin do live. Was homeward bound one night on the deep, swinging in my hammock I fell asleep. I dreamed a dream and I thought it true, concerning Franklin and his gallant crew. I dreamed a dream, I dreamed.